Baby Dust, some more Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. I'm Diesel Dorky. Today, we're going to show you some walkthroughs for the game of Super Mario Galaxy. Alright, I don't even want to spoil personal information, so I'm going to have the icon be Yoshi for this series. As in, that Yoshi is released in Super Mario Galaxy 2. Here's my little Yoshi. Yoshi! Keep an enemy. Then, let's see what we got in store for us. And we got no messages today, but we're gonna repeat some missions so we can teach you what they are. So we are going to start with Good Egg Galaxy. So we are going to start in the Tears Lily. So we're going to start by going to Good Egg Galaxy. Alright, the first mission we're going to do is Dino Piranha. What's that egg doing here, but alright, so we got nothing here. Let's talk to this one. To pick up star bits scattered around the galaxies, touch them with your pointer. Collect 50 to get a 1-up, and it really wouldn't hurt to store some up. Now, pour at the screen and collect as many star bits as you can. Grab as many star bits as you can, Mario. I already collected 50. Alright, but get a jump start. But let's go here. All right, let's go in this path and see what's. I think we're gonna get some luck here. Alright, so we got ourselves a 1-up mushroom. Alright, but
alright,
phone is piping. It takes us to the top of this. Alright, so, well, you can carry a one up. Well, I'll just talk to the Luma. My friends are up ahead. Hurry. Alright, let's talk to this Luma. Get her, grab a coin, and patch yourself up. Pick up a coin to restore some life. I wish Rainbow Mario was in this mission. There's a lot of things in this mission, Nick. Alright, now let's go to our next planet. Alright, so we got ourselves a piranha plant in this. What's this? Grab a sparrow vine and shake to twirl up it. So you'll see a plant like this in the Gusty Garden Galaxy. They're not gonna spoil where exactly it is. And look, there's a pipe. I wonder where that takes us. Oh, it's a flip switch planet. Oh, we got ourselves a one-up. Alright, so now let's see. Alright, let's see if we can find ourselves a life shroom. Let's not dance. Alright, we're gonna experiment. Alright, so now let's talk to this Luma. Watch out! After you spin once, you have to wait till your Luma comes back before you can spin again. Yeah, my... Alright, this reminds me of the Sky Station Galaxy in the sequel. Well, that was close. But yeah, let's check behind here. I didn't find the life shroom yet. Alright. So yes, Nintendo has made a mistake. What I call it? Nintendo screwed up. They did not put in the life shroom. But they made a correction in the future, but we'll worry about that later. Alright, first let's grab all the star bits as fast as we can. Oh, we got ourselves another 1-up. Alright, so there's no more, so now let's prep the egg. It's Dial Piranha. Don't worry, you'll never miss this dinosaur. Alright, don't long jump when you're chasing a Dial Piranha. That's my tip. Because guess what? Alright, guess what? We defeated Dial Piranha. If you're here clear this mission, you attempt to do this again without a prankster comment, you'll see a star that's still. That's clear. If you never defeat this before, then you'll get. Alright, let's give ourselves a little bonus. So we ended up with 130 star bits and 24 coins. And you got a star. Okay, so the second mission in Good Egg Galaxy, as you'll see in a minute. Well, actually, I'm going to stop the camera because my YouTube channel is under a 15-minute limit, so we'll be back.